the Rav's final words to us. Why did he choose to discuss the idea of choice and freedom? There's nothing so tender or truthful.
It must be very painful for you not to receive the Rav's forgiveness.
As the true feeling of being free.
We never thought we'd see you again.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't.
So you came to one love.
Why else would I be here? Ronit, how are you? So was the three of us.
Yeah, you went away. That's the two of us.
You have lots of fun, but that will pass. Mm. Being married, well, that's the way it should be.
Please, I mean, Uncle, let's just say I stayed here for one more year. Let's think about this, okay, right? I would be married off to whoever, and then after 10 years in some loveless marriage, I might have ended up killing myself, or at least I would have felt like killing.
Do you still only fancy women?
I want you to give me my freedom. It's insane that you're here.
Tell me the truth.
I kissed Ronit.
And I saw you.
You too.
You've always been honest.
Have we?
Each other.
Have we? I wanted her to come back.
No. What's wrong with you?
The word of Hashem is my life.
What's wrong with you?
We need to stop this.
But I don't want that.
ברוך אתה השם אלוקינו מלך העולם אשר קדשנו במצוותיו וציוונו.